Yes, Emily in Paris is unrealistic. But reality is overrated, Hadley Freeman.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.